In this competitive job market, you definitely want to make the best impression possible.
Okay, so we went to the experts to find out what you should not do if you're trying to land one of the jobs with CarMax or any other job for that matter. 41 Action News anchor Cynthia Newsom is live in the newsroom with the don'ts in the job search.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about tonight, Krista. Any person involved with hiring can tell you horror stories of people who've shown up for a job interview and they were clearly not ready. So we went to the folks at Manpower and asked them for the top three things they say people should avoid doing if they want to land the job. And get this, the top thing on their list is don't show up in sweatpants. It's hard to believe, but they said some people do. Number two, don't miss your appointment and then call later. That guarantees you will not get the job. And finally, watch your language.
Foul language can get you disqualified from a job. And taking your kids to an interview, probably not the best thing if you're really trying to get one.
So let's talk about what you should do. Faulkner said, step one, bring your resume. Number two, dress in a professional manner for the interview. And number three, be on time. All good things to keep in mind when you're interviewing for a job. In the newsroom, Cynthia Newsom, 41 Action News.
Right.